I run too far to still be the same. See who I was, I give him away. Today, today, no longer bound by what people say. I know that I will make
Numbers 13 chapter. Very familiar scripture, 27 through 33. And if you're there, starting at the 27th, and it reads, "And they told him and said, We came unto the land whither thou sentest us, and surely it floweth with milk and honey.
Yes.
And this is the fruit of it. Nevertheless, the people be strong that dwell in the land, and the cities are walled and very great. And moreover, we saw the children of Anak there. The Amalekites dwell in the land of the south, and the Hittites and the Jebusites and the Amorites dwell in the mountains. And the Canaanites dwell by the sea and by the coast of Jordan. And Caleb stilled the people before Moses and said, Let us go up at once and possess it, for we are well able to overcome it. But the man that went up with him said, We be not able to go up against the people, for they are stronger than we.
Yes.
And they brought up an evil report of the land which they had searched unto the children of Israel, saying, The land through which we have gone to search it is a land that eateth up the inhabitants thereof. The devil is a liar.
Yes.
And all the people that we saw in it are men of great stature. And there was sign, and there we saw the giants, the son of Anak, which come of the giants. And we were in our own sight as grasshoppers. And so we were in their sight.
Yes.
And for a subject, we are well able to overcome.
Yes.
Can you say that with me? We are well able.
Conquering
in the house.
Yeah.
How about any more than a conqueror?
Yeah.
know you have. And God hears our prayer. Not only did they pray, but they applied the blood to the doorpost, symbolizing the crucified lamb. The blood of Jesus that covers and delivers me. And not just me, but my entire family. We need to learn to pray again. Not only pray, but pray believing and trusting God to cover your entire family. In fact, all the grown folks in the house need to know how to pray.
you want to get to your promised land? Do you want to keep complaining? Or do you want to get to your promised land? I need about two folks that believe that they're Joshua. I need somebody else that believes that they're Caleb. God, the best prayers that's due to his holy name. Give him a shout. Give him a shout of the Lord.
Pastor Gerard is standing. elders and the ministers are here. You can give them your hand and come down, but give God your heart. That's what separated Joshua and Caleb from the other team. They had a hard situation. Change if you're not saved. We want to make sure that you're saved. We want to make sure. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. We want to make sure that you're saved.